And this is Ferla from in-house cleaning, and today we are going to sanitize all the machines, the exercise machine. This is for the disabled person. In this house, they have a dog and they pee on the floor. This is a marble floor. In bad condition, however, today we're going to do the deep cleaning. I don't know if you can see, it's hard to see. This is a PST, and all the floor is, even though they sweep and mop, it's greasy. I really don't like the shine. Anyway, this marble floor is in really bad shape and doesn't have any shine. I'm not pretending to shine the marble. What I'm pretending to do is sanitize the floor and clean it properly. So I bring today our vapor steamer, and you push here, you open, and I'm gonna fill that with water that is right here. This is the little funnel, and this is my plain water. I'm using distillated water to keep the life of my vapor steamer. Close the pressure cup. I will connect into the electricity right now. I'm gonna turn on, it's on already. The light is on. I'm gonna wait 15 minutes until the machines do the vapor. I'm gonna grab our attachments. I'm gonna start sanitizing the floor and all the exercise machine with the weights and everything. Let's do it. Okay, the first thing is we use our protection glove. It's tight. I'm waiting for the vapor to vaporize. This is the attachment that we're gonna use. This is the extension poles, plastic inside. There is a line for the vapor to escape. And this is the base that has a nylon scrub. And those holes are gonna, the vapor is gonna go out. I attach here, and I'm gonna use a clean cloth. So wait, let me show you how I do it. I put it on the floor. I don't know if you can see it yet. You can buy these vapor steamer in cardboard crates. It's like $100, 100 and something. The beauty of this vapor is that you can purchase a 2 years warranty or 1 year warranty. It's worth it. I'm waiting for the machine to start. This is the machine. There we go. There is a red light and a green light. I have to wait. It's not ready yet. Let me pause until the machine is ready. Okay, the machine is, the green light is solid. So that means that we can use our vapor steamer to sanitize. Let me. Okay. Now we're going to use our attachment. I have been doing it, and already you see the cloth, how black it is. I'm going to connect to this white cloth and see and clean. I'll do a deep cleaning the floor. For doing the floor, we are also going to sanitize this equipment. So far so good. You can see that the floor is shiny, but it's not. It's because it's wet. Everything that is wet looks shiny. I'm waiting to dry the surface to see how good it is to remove the grime on the floor. Another thing is I already put three cloths. This is darker black, dark. The vapor steamer not only clean, but also sanitized. And this is the clean cloth that I put on. And you can see, let's see. And the beauty of the vapor steamer is that you know, spread the dirt or the grime. The microfiber cloth will trap all the dirt, and the dirt is gonna be a stick on the cloth. So that's the beauty between regular mopping and steaming. It takes more time steaming than sanitize the surface, and that's called deep cleaning, okay?